Welcome to next lesson of video editing for beginners in Adobe Premiere Pro. You can notice here in my project lesson 4 panel, I have two images here. Let's switch to icon view, right? And these are the images, two images, right? And I have also imported 4 audio files, right? Music files. These are the 4 music files, right? Now let's switch to list view, right? Now I'll teach you how to manage these contents, different contents, in particularly a separate bin, right? B-I-N, bin. A bin is a kind of, call it a new folder, like that. So, you can see here, down here, new bin, right? Click that and you'll get bin. Right, name it images, right? And this bin is particularly for images now, right? These 2 photos, right? Click, select them, clip them, drag and drop here in image, right? So right now it's expand, right? It's expanded, collapse it, right? Now we have 2 images in our images bin, right? Similarly, let's create new one, new bin for our videos content, right? This one, and this one. Drag them to videos, right? Collapse it. And finally, for audios, music, right? Music file. Select this one, this one, this one, and this one. Click, drag, and drop there, right? Collapse it. Now you can see our project panel is clean, right? So depending upon the contents you have, right? For example, let's imagine one example. You are going to create a short movie, right? So you need a footage for that, right? You get to the field, you shoot the video, right? For day 1, similarly for day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, right? So what we can do is you'll come back from day 1, right? After shooting, then you can create a new bin, then you can write day 1 footage, right? And all the footage of day 1 goes to day 1 bin, right? Similarly, day 2 to day 2 bin, right? Day 3 to day 3 bin. And if there are images related to that, then you can manage those in images bin, videos, music, right? Logos, right? So this will help you when you are working professionally, right? The large project, in a large project, right? So make a habit of arranging the things in this project panel. That will help you a lot in future projects, right? Okay, this was it about bin in this lesson. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for next lesson.